Yeah, I know. I'm going to take a look at that as well. Yeah, I'm gonna put the camera down there in a minute. It's huge. Yeah, church is here first.
Okay. Right,
right, hang on then. So I've got a ring. Said the workman's just rung. Yeah, I know, but I can't answer it at the moment.
Where?
Oh, in that background? Oh, hang on then. Yeah, is it? Statue of a fox or something, isn't it? Yeah, it looks pretty good though. Thank you. looks as nice. Where do you start? Very nice. And that's for the bell. What? Have you seen it?
I've seen it.
Oh, you've seen it, have you?
Yeah.
We just want to say as well thank you to James. Because we wouldn't have known about that old watermill if it wasn't for James uploading it onto his YouTube channel. Well, it's another stunning church to put on. Like I said, thank you to James, obviously. He did a cracking video here. But it is a really gorgeous church as well from when I watch James's upload. Very interesting to watch. All his uploads are brilliant. Yeah, we wouldn't have known about the old watermill. Definitely not. So, double thumbs up to you, lad. Thank you, James. Yeah, thank you for sharing it on your channel. Beautiful. It really is. Beautiful church. Honestly. It's nice. Is that you making that noise?
Yeah.
Can't believe somebody actually slept in a tent in this churchyard. Mad. Yeah, I know the lady was telling you, but I'm just saying as... Ain't it a bit strange? Yeah. I don't think it would have been James. I don't think so. No, I can't see it being James doing that. But it is a... complete strange if you're going to sleep in a churchyard. Mind you, it's a lovely churchyard though, I've got to be totally honest. It's a beautiful church. It really is a beautiful church. Honestly, it's nice. What's that? Lord is gracious, has mercy. Anything? Yeah, I don't know if you can find the camera up. Should be able to read that. I'll just try to zoom in on that actually, if anybody can. isn't it? Beautiful. Right, we'll take a bit of a walk around the church now. We're coming at a good look inside. Oh, there's some more writing on this one as well. I didn't see that up there. The Lord is his holy temple. Very nice. Absolutely wonderful, it really is.
Would you like a cup of tea?
Yeah, I mean, there's cups, tea, coffee, and everything as well, absolutely. But yeah, stunning. Very stunning. Right, well, we're going to take a walk around on the outside now. I didn't see that jug up there, actually. Right, keep just putting the light back on. It's like there's a jug stuck there, I did not see it. Hey? I don't know. Let's point the camera down if anybody does know what they are. I've got no idea myself. There's three. Oh, there's two over here, Keely just noticed as well. We're not certain. Some writing on it, isn't there? Right, wait a minute then. Let me just come in with the camera. Oh yeah. Yeah, there's like a... I think the camera might even pick that up even better, actually. Yeah, we don't know what they're for, but flowers in the window as well, which is really good. Well, yeah, it's a lovely church, really is. That's why I said thank you to James for sharing it on his channel. Absolutely. Because James did a really good video on this wonderful church, he really did. Ned, absolutely, the lad did. He made a good job of it on his upload. Yeah, very nice. Right, we'll take a walk around outside now then. And tell how old that door is there, because it's very, very stiff. The candle there in that little window, stained glass window. There's another one on this side. You've got an old concrete bench as well. Yeah, very nice. There's some outside that I did notice actually. I was going to take a look. Right, I'm just going to walk around the church, Keely. I'm just going to take a walk around. I did notice some of just further around the other side, so take a look at that anyway, might as well. No sheep and stuff in the background. But yeah, nice, very nice. To be honest about it, it's a lovely church. Like a cockerel right at the top. Most probably will be. There's an old arch door here as well. underneath.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah. Yeah, so I must make sure to turn off before we leave. It's that there. I'm just gonna go and take a look at that. Yeah, so I noticed this. It's really nice as well. It does. I'll show you the front of it in a minute. Yeah, it's stunning. That is absolutely lovely. Honestly, that is really nice, that. 1885, I believe it says on there. But yeah, it looks really nice. It's definitely different. That is absolutely different. But yeah, what a nice church to visit. Probably. And good old farmers over there working hard, as farmers do. Nice view though. Yeah, a very nice view from here. Aye? Wait a minute. Yeah, it's an old schoolhouse, I think this is. So we'll just go and check out the date on it anyway after this tractor goes. Didn't see them sat in the back. A bit different, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, the old schoolhouse. 1872. Just up there, look. Absolutely stunning as well. And I mean that, swear to God. Surprising, isn't it, what you find in little villages and stuff. But that is absolutely brilliant. It really is, honestly. Yeah, very nice. Very nice for an old schoolhouse. Can tell it's had some work done, because obviously with the painting stuff as well. But yeah, nice. Very nice. Right, we're going to get ready to wrap this video up. We've just been down to the other end of the village to take a look at one or two other little bits and pieces as well. So it's a big thumbs up from me, of course. It's a big thumbs up from Keely. And yeah, it's absolutely beautiful just to pop back here now and wrap the video up with more or less everything what's here. Lovely little village, got to be honest, totally beautiful village. I can't go back in there because they put the sheep in the field. But what we'll do, we'll just take another quick look at the actual watermill wheel, should I get my words out today. So we'll just take another quick look, just before I wrap this video up. And I'll just show you round the side, the other side as well, which I did not do earlier. But yeah, absolutely stunning. And thank you again to James for letting people see it on his channel. I wasn't aware of it, but I'm glad that James has shared it with everybody. So thank you, James. And of course, we've come to take a look anyway. But it is absolutely brilliant and beautiful for an old watermill wheel. Or the old watermill house anyway. That's what the locals class it as, I believe. The old watermill house. Yeah, brilliant. Absolutely gorgeous. Right, so so obviously, as you can see, that obviously is an old AA one. Absolutely brilliant to see that as well, to be honest. You don't really see them anymore, do you? So yeah, so we didn't show on this side, but I'll just try to zoom in a little bit further up for you to see that round, that like a round window, but obviously it's not a window. But yeah, absolutely stunning. And wind's picking up and it is turning bloody nippy. Right, so we'll wrap it up just at the side where the water is. And so just want to quickly spin the camera around for a second, because even these old farm buildings, even they're well aged. But obviously that one's had a lick of paint at some point. Yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, how beautiful. This runs from a reservoir, a spring reservoir. That's what we've been told by one of the locals. And the spring reservoir is just beyond that tree, and it's just further up, and that's where all this runs down from. So that tree there, just beyond it, that's where it is. So right, look at that. How beautiful that is. Right, we'll wrap it up. Just give you a quick little bit more footage, should I say, of the actual spring water coming down to the actual old watermill house. But how stunning it looks, just even stood here. It's great, really is great, honestly. So if you've never been here before, come to Thoresway. And yeah, you can take a look inside at the old mill, watermill wheel. Look how stunning that is. Beautiful, honestly. Absolutely beautiful. So right, bye for now, and we'll see each and every one of you on the next one.